Mr. Birthday himself, Big Willie Scott.
Ugga boo. You're fantastic, brother. That's Al Roker. He's our man. 2, 3, 4. I'm telling you, folks, we've got him here today. The greatest in the business, the Furco String Band from Philadelphia. We'll tell you in a minute why they are here. But first, happy birthday from Smuckers, a musical extravaganza. Happy birthday to our thousands of Smucker fans from coast to coast. This is Mary Pryan of Lawrence, Mass., born in Poland 105 years ago. Pretty as a picture. Harold Smith, Cleveland Heights, Ohio, a woodworker and loves bird feeders, and he is 100. Martin Sakhlaban of New Minden, Illinois, was mayor for 27 years. He must be doing something right. Neela Shirley, Somerville, South Carolina, is 101, and she can name every president and tell you what he did, and soon what she did. Lily Green of Washington, D.C., is 100 years old today, and everybody in this city is crazy about her. Finally, Evangeline Burlingame of Fredericksburg, Virginia, and her hats are her trademark, and she is celebrating her 100th today. Philadelphia, Pennsylvania, as the 4th of July approaches, that's where all the action started in this country, along with up at the Rood Bridge in Lexington. But the fact is, they're having Hoagie Day tomorrow, sponsored by Wawa, our favorite little store for coffee and hoagies up in Philadelphia. And then all weekend long, a special celebration. The Furco String Band will be in their summer concert parade, and that takes place tomorrow. The Summer Mummers, they call it. That's it for Katie Couric in New York. Hit it, gang. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.